Hi, I'm Mike Purdy for Expert Village, and we're editing video in Sony Vegas. We just added a music track to our little video program.
Hi, I'm Mike Purdy for Expert Village.
And this is the result of it.
Hi, I'm Mike Purdy for Expert Village. And today we're talking about editing video with Sony Vegas.
To me, the music track sounds a little bit on the boomy side, a little bit too much bass there. We can fix that with the track effects. This is only for audio tracks. Click on track effects, and we have default effects that are already on this. Now they are set at zero, so they won't have any effect until you do something with it. I'm going to go to track EQ, okay? Now, basically, we're just going to go over this really quickly, but let's just say I want to drop the bass down. Well, as we go farther to the right, we're getting to higher frequencies, and I'm just dropping the bass by moving number one down, okay? What this is doing is it's pulling only the bass frequencies, those frequencies between 20 and 80 hertz, down about minus 12, okay, dB. So what that does is basically moves the bass frequencies down, lowers the bass frequencies. We can adjust how much of this, how far up it goes, by moving the frequency. So we can, basically we're doing kind of a low-end roll-off here, okay? We can get out of that, and let's hear the effect, see if we can hear the effect.
Hi, I'm Mike Purdy for Expert Village, and today we're talking about editing video with Sony Vegas.
So it's a little bit less on the boomy side, and there are, of course, lots of effects that you can do with compression, noise gate. There are lots of tools in Sony Vegas to make audio sound better. Well, that's my little introductory to Sony Vegas. I'm Mike Purdy. Visit my website at ninespot.com for samples of some things we've done here, and hope you enjoy using the software too.